And Arizona has not yet hit its peak of coronavirus cases. As David Caltabiano reports, the state is now preparing more than 300 additional ICU beds.
So we're planning for a worst case scenario. It's the responsible thing to do in this situation.
Governor Doug Ducey is reopening St. Luke's Medical Center with the help of the State Health Department and the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. The hospital was closed 5 months ago because of a lack of patients. Now it's reopened because Arizona's healthcare system could get overwhelmed by the amount of COVID-19 cases.
These beds will provide additional surge capacity for hospitals in Maricopa County, meaning if they need it, St. Luke's will relieve potential overflow that could come in the weeks ahead with additional beds for patients that need an ICU.
339 ICU beds will be available in 3 weeks' time,
which coincides with Arizona's projected peak for hospitalizations from COVID-19.
We're developing a model that will be able to quickly scale up and meet the needs for Arizonans.
The state's top health official, Dr. Kara Crist, says numbers are showing hope.
COVID-19 remains widespread in our communities. We are seeing some positive indicators. The numbers to date are lower than many external projections, and we continue to see proof that Arizonans are practicing physical distancing.
Now the goal is to make sure this hospital is never used.
Our hope is that we never have to use these beds, that our physical distancing measures, travel restrictions, limitations on elective surgeries, and other protective actions will mean fewer infections and less strain on our healthcare system.